Hello? Everybody, we're in our 15th mission. I gotta find this mystery. This mission is called Power Moon in the Lake. Number 7. You need to breathe. Dang. Ouch. I can breathe. I can breathe. So I can breathe better now. Now I can breathe better. We're in the Lake Kingdom, not Woody Kingdom. Okay. 24 and 25, 27, 28. Those are the only I need to find. 4 more. My controller just failed. It's not a pro controller. It's a Switch controller. Okay, so where I go, where I need to go to? Middle. Watching someone's YouTube video about collecting all Power Moons 1 through 25. Then the next one. Okay, go over here. Is this one safe? There. There's at least one more power in here too. I've done them yet? What? For real? I did it. I did not know I have done nothing here yet. How? I thought I was going to power me. Over here. Those are just purple coins. Charles having a difficult time clearing this part. Even those fuzzies are trying to ruin it. Those fuzzies are trying to ruin it. Thank you. Go, go, go. Again. Yeah, this is a different one. I don't know what it's called. It's rhyming and stuff. Again. Hey, watch out, Fuzzy. What that name there? I haven't seen those guys since Super Mario 3 Land game. Or there's new Super Mario Bros. 2 at this time. And finally, we believe I hit it up. There's a treasure box somewhere here. Wait, hold up. Oh. I know I haven't cleared this yet. Jump, grab, and climb some more. Jump, grab, climb some. I did not realize that I haven't cleared this part yet. I did not even know that. Do 27 and 28. So they're doing 26 to through 40 to 42. Yeah, they're doing 26 through 43. 42. I mean 42. I said 40 through. Oh, that don't make sense. I can even pronounce some that. Collected from different dates. Some parents I collected on December. I got the 2018 got a little different on February. I only had 28 days now. All the 29 days. Jump, grab, clang and clang. What? I never heard of cling and cling. It says cling. I never heard of that word. I had never heard of that word. I did not know that made sense. Cling. And it's been, it wasn't really 6 minutes. I don't know how many minutes. Hold up, they gotta, hold up, do they have a, they have a Lake Kingdom, they must have Lake Kingdom art. Where's that art? Yeah, they must have a, where is the art? What number was that? Yeah, they do have a Lake Kingdom art. And that's at the, yep, that's Lake Kingdom Art. I know where it is. You need to hurry up. I need to breathe. Oh, dang it. I'm playing all other games for a while, so I haven't played some more. See that long? This I'm playing it right now. On number three, when I did the number three one, I did Louis on Lakitu's fishing trip. And they had five. When were they showing a picture of two? Just like at the Dark Side art, they showed two pictures of They showed two pictures of. So that's at the lake. I mean, that's at the Cascade Kingdom. Cascade Kingdom and let me find the art. They got a lot of arts on the Dark Side. They got a lot of arts and I found all of them. Yeah, when I watched someone else's YouTube video, they helped everybody how to find Dark Side arts. 1 to 10. Showing that's not insane. So much to the moon here. The reason why it's pink is because that's what's showing the power moons in Lake Kingdom. Moons. I just need 9 more moons to make it 999, and it will stay like that too. And I don't need to waste my coins. I had on my 10-hour live stream. I had 999 to buy that skeleton suit. To show you what I got. Let me show you that I got this. Oh. That's a cap. Seriously. I've worn this suit the whole time. And here is the skeleton right over here. I recorded that on the whole live stream. I know most of you, one of you watched my whole live stream. Not really though. Just almost the middle of the live stream, they made it to the end. I'm gonna be a cascade. A dry bones. It wouldn't realize that Mark grew some more hair and grew a beard. I did not know that I had a dog in my own. In my Odyssey. And Odyssey used to be Mario's house. Like, they could watch TV, play video games about himself. So, Water Kingdom was supposed to be first, then Lake Kingdom. I chose Lake Kingdom first. I'm never gonna restart my Super Mario Odyssey thing. I'm never gonna restart. Never. Cause I got that many powers. 960. And I need one more from Lake. Why do I need to be in Cascade? Put on my swimming suit. You know Captain's eyes is blocking Mario's eyes. Okay, so I still need 28. And that's gonna be my last power moon. So I'm gonna have to go to 28 on some YouTube video. That's 27. Okay, I didn't know. The problem should be watching the those car things, those taxis. See over that's flying. That's what you're supposed to do. Watch him. That taxi has a power move. But it's hard to look at them at the You know it's hard to look at them at the Cap Kingdom. It's hard to look at them at the Cap Kingdom because there were so many. All of them had caps. One has a taxi. You have to pick the right one. The one that has a taxi. That's what you're supposed to pick. Collected all cards. Oh, baby, of course. That crab looked like that crab was following me. I need to go to Mushroom Kingdom. I need to do herd sheep. How do you herd? What's the fourth kingdom that has? I know that the Woody Kingdom sheep, the Mushroom Kingdom has them, and the Sand Kingdom has them. What's the fourth kingdom that has them? So, the Woody Kingdom has only one sheep, I think. And the Mushroom Kingdom has six. Sand Kingdom has three. I think I did the one. See, I did it. Art and this Investigator. That's an alligator in a vest. Investigator. Yay! And one. I need one more to go. Herd of sheep. Did I need the kingdom yet? Did I? Let me go to the Wooded Kingdom and do the herd of sheep. And that's a picture of a luncheon kingdom. Yep, that's a picture of a luncheon kingdom. Luncheon kingdom, you know? My luncheon only, but at the Lake Kingdom, mostly I have a picture of a luncheon kingdom in the Lake Kingdom. I have a picture of a sand kingdom in the Lake Kingdom. Octavius has a picture of a luncheon kingdom. But I got some of you up there got a picture of a Lake Kingdom, but I got a picture of a Wooded Kingdom because the Wooded Kingdom has a luncheon kingdom. What am I doing? That's it. My favorite of the kingdom, you know. Oh cool, I didn't know that short. I know I collected that. Forgot about that. You don't have to own yours back. Shut up. Where will we go? Head of sheep. What's in here? I forgot what was in this. Just look at what I was looking for. Yep, I think it's her. I only have one. It's not the sheep as a pet. See? It keeps on flying out. That super jump behind him. There you go. You can roll on him to make him flip. Just throw Cappy at him to make him flip. And you can sit up to make him flip. Three things to make him flip. No. Yes. Get it. I had to make him go up there. No. Okay. Got him up there. Did it! I already did it. How did I already get it? So many problems in here. Another type of sheep. They have another type of sheep. Herd of sheep. Oh. Thank you, they have another type of sheep. That's a herd of sheep. No, I just died. No, I gotta restart all over again. He was just almost right there. See? You can roll on him. Sheep on the fence. In the Mario Kart 8 Deluxe game, there was a cow on the fence when I watched the one video. There's a sheep on the fence. No people can go in their T-poses if you glitch the game in Mario Odyssey. If you put it in camera mode, people would do the T-pose if you start glitching the game. Okay. And now do the super jump. To go. Okay. Yes. Simple. And I have enough sheep. Come on, don't be shy. It's your turn to go in there. With your best friend. Or your brother or something. Clicked it again. I know that time. I need to try again. Come on. Oh, I landed. I made him land. Why did he get me a power moon instead of that? They got that robot. The robot guy up there just was talking to me about that sheep. And I finally did. Oh, you can climb up there for me. Here's your weapon. I Finally. And going back to Odyssey. Go back to, Mushroom Kingdom. Or, go back to Lynching Kingdom, then the Mushroom Kingdom. That's the easy way to do it. I'll just go the original way then. Set sail for Mushroom. I just need to get thing from Toadette for being I got all of the power moons from Toadette. Get all and my mom's my swimming too. I need change. Mario 64. Oh, everything's red. Line drawing. That's boring. Super Mario Land, Super Mario World, Super Mario 3D Land, Super Mario 3D World. Oh, really? Super Mario 3D Land should have been out. Game Boy. And Super Mario World. And Super Mario 3D World. I realized I had those cycles and that is dumb too. And they got two even in the that have those bikes in Metro Kingdom. This video freezes a lot. Why everything else is from there? Thank you. I got a lot of coins and jumps. I threw Cappy that many times. I threw Cappy sometimes. I can jump even more. Do more jumps over here. Man, I can't believe I did this many jumps. Ah, cool. Oh, I did that. already. I am so objecting. Nothing to look. Power units. If I make it to 999 power moves, I'm gonna make a video about number of, you know, something about I'm too much pretty lame. Oh, I didn't even say it right there. I need to sit on that tree. Birds on my head. Make something on Mario's on Mario. Oh, you like to scream like. Hot. playing some Mario Beat. Made a mistake. That was crazy. I'm gonna make something funny. Everybody. I'm gonna make his face a Goomba. Like he's angry. Goombas don't have any notes. Why? Watch this. Yeah. Daddy. He looks weird like that. With a Goomba face. 0 points. He wouldn't make a smiley face and had bat teeth. One was, who has teeth on top of them? And then, most funny. I think he's doing that on purpose. So it's the Cloud Kingdom. The Cloud has another. They have a Goomba. I'm gonna make a face. I got the Dark Sky only has a Power Moon. It's gonna be hard for most of you to get. I had Darker side, and I was number 7 when I did that. I can see myself through the TV. You know, you have to score 80 points. You know, you can get more than 80 points. More than 80 points. You know, you can score more than 80 points, right? Make this Super Mario face. It's easy to make a Mario face on a Goomba. Hard to make a Mario face on a Mario. Forgot to get his nose too. Goomba's gonna look so he's gonna look happy and stuff with the Mario face on him. Let's see how I've made. Ha! It's 0 points too. Gotta take that photo about 0 points. Swapping faces, huh? Are these spider jumps too? I don't think so. And I realized I had did that many points. Okay, I think I'm gonna end this. Thank you for watching, everybody. Like, subscribe, leave a comment down below. Hit the bell. Thank you all for watching, and I will see you all next time. See you later.